Android has a long history of delivering strong protections to keep you and your devices safe from the unexpected. Last year at I/O, we showed you how we're fighting against fraud with on-device scam detection on Pixel 9. When a phone call takes a shady turn, Android detects it and gives you a real-time alert. In March, we brought this to Google Messages for your text conversations and rolled it out across Android devices. Android continues to innovate in spam prevention by looking out for a broad variety of threats, from job and delivery scams to the new ones like toll fraud. And the really cool thing here is that all the detection happens entirely on your device, where Android protects users from billions of suspicious messages a month. This is just one of many Android security features we're investing in, like theft protection, real-time malware scanning, and platform-level fraud detection to help keep you safe. And that's why Android smartphones scored highest for built-in security features and anti-fraud efficacy in a recent study. So if any of you aren't on Android already, think about switching to the platform that helps shut down scammers. Android is there to make sure your devices stay safe too. We launched the Find My Device Network to make it easy to find your phone that maybe left itself at your friend's house, or an earbud that launched itself from your pocket, or a bag that simply didn't want to get on your flight. And we've been making the network more helpful with continuous updates, new partners, and exciting features. People are already loving their tags from Chipolo, Pebblebee, Boat, Geo, and Moto. And soon, we're expanding to even more. Now, I love to travel, so I'm really excited about July and Mokobara rolling out embedded tracking for luggage. But if you have your own tags, we're partnering with major airlines around the world, so you can share your tag's location directly with the airline for faster recovery of lost bags. Now, if you're on a ski vacation, Peak will make it easy to find your skis. No separate tag needed. And we're also amping up the fun factor with Disney-themed tags that will be joining the network. Personally, I love this Baby Yoda tag. It's so cute. Maybe you're starting to see a trend here. These days, people are using Find My Device to find more than just devices. That's why Find My Device is now evolving with a new name and new capabilities. Meet FindHub. Starting today, I can check FindHub to see if my loved ones got home safe and share my location during a night out, all while still keeping track of my valuable tagged items in a single unified space. FindHub was designed with safety in mind. We were the first to create cross-platform unknown tracker alerts, warning you when there's a tracker that's not yours following you around. And later this year, satellite connectivity is coming to FindHub, ensuring you stay safe and can get in touch with friends and family in emergency situations when you don't have cell service. Android safety and security innovations are some of the breakthroughs we're most proud of. And we promise to keep working to protect you, your devices, and your loved ones.